Well, then in 1974, I got together with a guy named Bob Cohn. Till that point, I was playing pretty much solo most of the time. And this guy said, you know, we gotta do a band together. And I thought, well,
no.
Split the money with somebody else?
That's right. So I said, all right, well, let's get together and try it. And when we tried it, it felt so comfortable that we called it home. And that band went on to do a lot of things, one of which was to put out a single record. And we're going to give you a taste of what that was right now. Another journey through time. It's called A Time Traveler.
I wish you believe it, you wouldn't believe it, you wouldn't believe it. I'm a time traveler. I'm a time traveler. To the Vikings.
Yeah.